Okay, so we'll do a quick little demonstration of what a bump test is to show you just how simple it is to do the day of agitation and pumping to make sure our monitor is working correctly. So there's a couple different options for bump testing. One that might be a little bit more less expensive might be the aerosol can. So in this case, we are applying the gas of the 25 parts per million concentration, usually filling up this balloon to like a softball to a cantaloupe size, so we have a little bump of, you know, gas right there, and then we're sending it to the monitor through the calibration cap. So a little bit more inexpensive, but the other option would be the gas with a regulator. So the regulator can control the flow rate of gas, and we can test that 25 parts per million concentration as well. So a few different gas monitors here. These will work with all of them to test the hydrogen sulfide. So the one I'm going to use is a four gas monitor, and I've got it turned on and ready to go. It takes a little bit to wake itself up and calibrate. So I've got it all on and ready to go. I've got my gas, the regulator, and the tubing, and it's already connected to the calibration cap. So I believe this one came with the unit, just as this one came with the unit. So don't throw this away. But this is the calibration cap to use. So what I'm going to do, I've got the monitor on. I will connect the calibration cap, which takes a good push to get the snap on. And basically, I'm going to turn on the gas and watch to see if we're hitting the alarms at the right time. So usually that's 10 parts per million or 15 parts per million hydrogen sulfide. And then see how long it takes until I get to the concentration of the gas, so 25 parts per million. So I want to make sure that happens fast enough. So I will turn the gas on here and see what happens. So I hear a hissing. So we're monitoring 10, 15 parts per million. Turn this off. Okay, so I was able to watch and see that the alarms went off when they reached the target concentrations. And see that it reached the 25 parts per million concentration of the gas. So it did that in less than a minute, which is the kind of the target to say that this monitor is working fast enough. It will alarm me to know that I'm in dangerous concentrations fast enough. So those are the things to look for. So there's